Hilda! What's the matter? Is she all right?
You! You're slightly. What are you doing here?
The commander of the Northwind Legion!
Damn, you should have known she wasn't alone.
Please, listen to me. Nothing happened between your daughter and me. We're just good friends.
Shut it.
Yes, sir.
Is this the thieves' camp?
No, sir. This is a camp of local scholars.
It's only you and old Whitebrow here? What about the other thieves?
Sir! The others are being controlled by that sound, sir!
Stop talking like that.
Why are you sitting down?
I'm gonna wait here until Hilda wakes up. And you're gonna stay where you are and behave yourself. Otherwise, I'll cut your legs off. Understood?
Yes. But is she still alive?
Shut up.
Man, this is so awkward.
How is he?
I've just settled him down, but he's still unconscious and still mumbling stuff. That amulet I picked up? I think there must be Starite here that can help hold Whitebrow.
What kind of Starite?
I don't know. That's what I'm gonna find out. God, these damn voices! So noisy. What do you want to ask? The scholars taught me how to use the Starite in the Glittering Deeps to put old Whitebrow into a deep sleep. When he's better, I'll ask them if there's any way to remove the control of the voice.
I'm heading deeper into the mine to locate Tanrius and his wife.
Then I wish you the best of luck. I have to stay here and look after old Whitebrow. Sorry, I know you'll feel lonely without me.
Ha ha.
I have some good news, though. I found a lot of Starites here. No idea what they do, though. Take a few with you. Who knows, they might come in handy. It may even feel as though I'm right there by your side. Not bad, huh?
No freebies, huh? Why do you need Stardust anyway?
Freebies? Are you trying to take advantage of me? I've got my own reasons for collecting Stardust, and I'm charging you to give you peace of mind.
You never cease to amaze me.
You should have a look of admiration when you say that, not disdain.
You don't seem to be too afraid that I'll arrest you and take you back to Anbari.
Because I can tell that you don't intend to go back yet. What's more, I'm prepared this time. If you intend to bring me back by force, you won't have the advantage.
How honest.
Of course. I'm telling you because I want to get along with you. Otherwise, it won't be good for either of us. You understand what I mean, right? After all, you're a smart girl. You're the kind of smart girl that's, easy to talk to. What do you want to ask?
Thank you.
mine still holds many secrets.
Mine underground.
What did you do? The commotion seems to have stopped.
I've sealed the Titan away again.
The Titan?
Oh, right. That was the name Petrius gave to the entity behind the voice.
How do you know? Did you find the documents? Did you bring them back?
Easy there. It's a long story.
Come, take a seat then. Have a drink, then tell me everything. What is it, child?
remember that a few of the ruins were only half excavated. There may be a chance to find some new or greater records. Now what about you?
I'm going to the Deeps. Petrius has been away for a long time. The Deeps have become unapproachable due to Marvel's blockade. Now that we're finally able to get back down, I want to find his research records. The power of the Titan. Infinite energy.
Don't forget how many people sacrifice themselves to suppress the Titan. Don't get too excited. You put yourself in danger.
I'm looking forward to what I may find. If I can unlock the mystery of the Titan, maybe we'll be able to fix the Nexus problem as well.
I'll return to the surface to meet Minerva after copying the records on the Steelers. Take care of yourself.
When will you come back?
I'm not sure. The Trinity Knight will come in a year. I'll be back at least a month before then.
See you then. Good luck.
Best of luck to you too.